What is up? I'm Jason with the Honest Finance Channel. Today, I'm gonna quickly show you how to calculate simple interest on your calculator so that you can do it whenever you need to. I'm not gonna be using formulas or anything fancy here. I'm just gonna be doing it the easy way. So just pay attention and you'll know how to do it. And trust me, I know that math is boring, but you've gotta understand how to do some simple math in order to make better financial decisions in your life. So what is simple interest? It's just the interest that accrues from the principal on either a debt that you have or some kind of an investment that you have as well. This would be like the interest you get from a CD account at a bank or the interest that you're paying on your car loan. Both of those are just based off simple interest. So I'll just use both of these examples to teach you how to figure out simple interest on your own in real life. So let's say that you want to put $12,000 into a CD account at your bank that pays 3% a year. So now you want to know how much money you're going to make in interest from that CD account. So now is the point where I'll teach you how to do the math. In your calculator, just take the principal amount of money, which is the $12,000, and multiply it by 0.03, which is 3% in the calculator. And now we know that you're gonna be making $360 a year for keeping $12,000 in that account at 3% interest. It's as simple as that. And that's all you need to do to figure out simple interest. And now for the next example, let's say that you have a car loan balance of $18,000 and you're paying 4.5% interest on that car loan. And you probably want to know how much interest you're paying on that car, so let's just do the math really quick. So now just take the balance of the car, which is $18,000, and multiply it by 0.045, which is 4.5% in a calculator. So according to the math, it looks like you're currently paying about $810 a year in interest on that car loan. And if you want to figure out how much interest you're roughly paying by the month, then just take the $810 in interest that you're paying on the yearly amount and divide it by 12. So currently you're paying about $67 in interest a month on that car loan. But keep in mind that as you pay down your car loan, the interest that you're paying is also gonna go down as well. And that's just because every month as you pay down your car, the principal amount of money is gonna go down as well. And if you do want more information on how car loan interest works, then just check out this video right here. That video goes into a lot more depth when it comes to your payment schedules and things like that with your loan. So you see, you don't need fancy formulas to figure out this kind of math. You just need to know how to do it in your calculator so that you can use it in your real life. I'm Jason with the Honest Finance Channel. If you did find this video helpful, feel free to subscribe to my channel. I like to talk a lot about different financial topics, or at least give this video a like. That's all.